Oh, hi, Beverly.
How are you? You recognize my voice. You're getting good at this. So are you getting ready to leave?
Yes, I am. I'm getting ready to go today.
You excited?
Yep.
Get to go home and visit all your friends, huh?
Yes, I'm also going to see my family.
Well,
I'm getting emotional here.
Well, I got good news for you.
Well?
You're going to have to wait to see your family.
What?
You got touched by an angel.
Okay.
But you're going to get on a different plane because this one shoots up in Utah.
Yeah.
Isn't that great?
I better hang up and call my dad.
You're going to hang up
and call my mom and dad. I'm calling dad.
All right, well, let me talk to your mom. Okay?
You better give
my mom.
Oh, hello.
Oh, she's so cute.
Oh, how funny. Anyway. Her tongue's all twisted.
Anyway, Jeff called.
Yes.
Your agent called, and she got the part.
Oh, that's marvelous.
Okay.
Yes, we're
right,
excited.
So you can't go anywhere.
Oh, we can't go, we can't leave?
No.
Okay.
No, because you're going to leave from here.
Okay.
All right, so just stay put and try and extend if you can everything.
Oh, we can extend.
Okay.
That's not a problem.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.
All right, and I'll give you more details later.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Teenagers, that's my angel.
More television. More movies. More music. More chat. More stars. More reviews. Altogether, a lot more Bob.
In this programme, we discover why people would come from miles around to crawl through the centre of this ancient stone. And we'll be meeting a lady who says she could travel back to the time when this stone was first put here. But first to someone who's still harnessing the magical powers of rocks and minerals.
I've come to crystal healer Josephine McCoy.